Hi there, welcome back to Ratchet and Clank Size Monsters Let's Play. In the last episode, we were inside Clank, we cleared him through the Technomites, and we ended up back in the Dining Room. But instead of flying to the next planet, we're gonna do the Clank challenges in the Clank Arena, because we've not actually done any of them. So I thought it could be a fun change, so we'll learn to do 2 to 3. You know? So it could be better fun. There we get the health. We need to do a loop around. Our fire doesn't last long, but I missed. Got rid of one. I think I know. Have to take on the farmer. We'll go for the health. It doesn't feel like it can actually hit us. I don't think. Oh, nearly hit. There we go. Because you can also win armor from these. So it might give us better again some of the better armor. Don't know how many challenges there are specifically. I'm stuck. Missed. I was gonna say it's got no. Nice quick score. And all right. Not real. Nope. Ooh, that's close. Getting the turnaround. Why is he throwing them both at me? Ooh, that was a quick grab and throw. Pick it up, we turn, we push, we move. No. Yes. Oh no, you got on the edge. No. Ah, it hits him as he's throwing it, that's not fun. Ah, I didn't write it. There we go. We'll do one of each this episode, and we'll do one of each the next episode. The two to crowd, okay. I'm so good. Okay. Okay, so I've got, I'm assuming I've got to one to detonate. There we go. We did it. Which leaves three more. We'll do one more destruction derby. Okay, we're nearing it. Okay, we're nearing like a spike ship. Getting hit quite hard, so I'm gonna take the opportunity to grab some health. Okay, so it's all about timing. Let's get no 2v1, but then no 1v1. Let's reclaim the health. There we go. That one's actually pretty easy. Obviously still more to do, but we'll come back and do more next episode. So thank you for watching. Please remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!